consider this gospel music for the 21st century. Let's begin!